On March 11th, 2019, Path of Exile announced a new stash tab to be added, the Unique tab. This allows you to store and showcase one copy of every unique in-game. When I read that, I knew what I had to do. I've set off to obtain every unique in-game in the solo self-found game mode, filling the Unique stash tab completely. This shit will take a long-ass time and won't be easy, but I'm always down for a grind. I'm Matt Lighty, and this is All For One. Matt Lighty. How you guys doing? I am Matt Lighty, and this is episode 100 of All For One, the quest for unique completion. Over the course of this video, you're going to see the highlights, the clips, the best ofs of every single episode from 1 to 99 leading to this moment. 1 year of progress, 1 year of streaming full time, 1 year of YouTube, 1 year of goodies. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Thanks everybody who has stuck around since then, and hey to all the new friends who've come along. As always, I'm always down for a grind, and I hope you guys stick around for the journey to come. Enjoy, guys. Many runs. I don't know how many runs. 3 hours and 24 minutes of actual killing. There he fucking is. Didn't get a unique though, which is crazy. So I guess my only unique is going to be Onigiroshi. But either way, there's that. That's it. Onigiroshi. In all its sexiness. I'm free from Twilight Strand and I can actually start to play the game. Beyond optimistic. Alright, moment of truth. Oh, Wanderlust. Okay. That's actually quite good. Bum-ba-da-dum, there's my Tabula Rasa. So that grind is finally over. Woo! That's low. I didn't even know I could get that low. Wind Ripper is probably going to be my last bow. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Oh fuck, I'm going to come. What are the odds of that happening? Holy shit on a stick.
I went on a milk diet one time.
You went on a milk diet?
I went on a milk diet back in the day. Someone convinced me to go on a milk diet. And then after like 6 months, I ended up looking like a tadpole.
You ended up looking like a what?
It's a baby frog.
Yeah, like a tadpole, man.
He got tadpole legs. It's happening. If you're not leveling like this, you're a fucking chump. 25% chance I get this to happen. And it would be very, very, very convenient if I could get this to happen. So, 25% chance. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh! Holy fuck, it's Blood of the Kurui. I clicked it really fast, but that's... Yeah, that's great. Fuck, that's good. Apparently I have another unique flask thing, so let's just do that one. Alright, hopefully it's like just Taste of Hay would be like the best case insane scenario. Lavianna's Spirit. Wow, we just hit back-to-back League exclusives. First Exalt Slam on the account, on a pretty fucking insane glorious play, if I don't say so myself. So, 3, 2, 1, let's do this. 40 strength. Not a dead stat, right? Not a dead stat. I gotta push harder, go faster, go stronger. Oh my god, I'm gonna nut! Alright, Shikari, oh, fuck! Alright, fuck. Oh my god, glass everywhere. Jeez. And the only way to get this is by valing the helmet. Yeah, looks good enough. And let's see. Bam, it actually did it. First try. I actually never got this happen before, so that's pretty exciting. Yeah, I've never done this fight before. I'm going in as blind as can be and just kind of using base knowledge. No, don't stand there. Okay, so I gotta go there until it finishes blowing up. Oh, the thing in the middle is doing directional shots. Okay, can I attack her again? This must be the final stretch, though. Oh, she's dead. And there goes all the spooky ghosts.
Whoa!
Those are some fucking boots.
Just gonna hit record. Oh, it's not even showing path because it's on admin. Gotta do display capture. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. It actually happened.
Oh. Fuck you, God!
Oh, fuck.
I fucking told you.
Oh my god.
You never like to listen to me.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm gonna nut.
For those who say that Headhunter is not fun, doesn't look hilarious, I don't really associate with those people. Oh my god. Fuck. Panic. Tier 1 off the list right there. Fuck my life, Famine Bind. One half of the coveted wretch. The tiger. Maybe, I don't know. It says new. The feral... Feral Tiger Alpha, yep, that's it. That's the fucking boss tiger. Oh my god. I mean, he's the hardest, that's all I know. I don't have no context for what he does, but I assume it's Fizz. Oh, hell, hey kitty. He doesn't have that much life, actually. Oh, okay, bye kitty. Hey friends. This reminds me of Untainted Paradise, actually. First to the- Oh, that's a fucking hit! Oh, he's dead, and... That's the chest, oh my fucking god. I actually did get it. I was kind of indifferent about that because you could farm the chest outside, but just the fact that the first bestiary thing from Feral is his chest is something so fucking sexy about that.
Triggers so many people. I just want, like, oh, just cheese on my burger. Just cheese, please.
What did I do to deserve this?
Lettuce, nope. Onions, nope. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Gross, gross, gross. Fucking might as well be eating a human.
Balls this time. Starforge! That's not Starforge. First shaper down. Oh, I almost made it! I dodged the fire. Oh, no. It's finally happened. It's been so fucking long, but it's finally happened. I got a vial. Please don't kill me, big dog. Don't shotgun me, big popper. Oh god, he fucking did. Please don't kill me, big dog. He's so angry. All right, let's see how this goes. I assume I just tanked this. Oh wow. Okay. Wow. That is my first amulet. And blessing. I don't need another Calm's Heart, but it'd be funny if I got another Calm's Heart. Sure. Okay, sure. Irrelevant indeed. Did I get the hideout though? Oh, I'm freaking out. There's your fucking window of safety right there. You know? Not everyone can, like, dodge like a fucking professional. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh fuck, my ass!
Hello.
Gunk, man, gunk. Oh, my heart. My fucking heart can't take this! Pretty big day. I just, believe... What the fuck? Put that on the ground. I think I just got the last of all the Guardian uniques. And that is Snake Pit. 18 fusing. Didn't hit it, like always. Oh my god, I actually did hit it. it's whatever. Oh my god. Oh, fucking finally. I've been waiting so fucking long to get one of these. The Lord of Eve is a unique body armor that is just made from vendoring a full inventory of unique rings. So, yeah, it's always six socket, I believe. Yeah, always six socket. And it, which is nice, just like one little thing. Stop spinning, please, any day now. There comes the Shadow Clone Jutsu. All right, what do we get? Oh, fucking thank you, God. Thank you, God. Okay, oh, look, Careblade. All right, so our first Jula, courtesy of our shit, we got the Green Dream.
Whoa!
Yep.
Da 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 da
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hell no.
Hell no.
Yep. No, no, keep going.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can't catch up.
Okay. This is why ICE exists, because of people like you.
Wow.
So, I don't know what lockbox I hit, but there's a Delve unique in it. It just said treasured lockbox. And this fucking thing's in there. 1/4 Nagnaron staff. Not even a fucking question. If that isn't a perfect fucking caption of this whole series. Just a chance at a Nagnaron staff is pretty much it. Oh, maybe... Why did I do that? Hey, Kribler. All right, nice. Start using our ancient orbs on flasks and hope for something good. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Well... Oh my god, that'll do. I'm a simple boy. Just a simple man doing his... trying to get his Uber Elder going on. Apparently that didn't trigger my Maze of the Minotaur, but that aside... I'm just a simple boy. I like loot. I get goodies. That's a Shavs. That's a Shavs in the ground. That's a Shavs in my inventory. What did I just get? I just got something. This just dropped off of a Legion. And I don't know what it is. I've never seen it before in my fucking life. That fat 10% quant with all positive resistances. All reduced. 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 Reduced.
The Triphodon is a hilarious weapon. It has 100% chance to crit. And it is slower than old people fucking. But it is funny.
It's my first Deathless.
Oh no! Oh fuck!
At the very fucking end.
Nope, he's turned purple. All right. Holy shit.
All right, so it's on the ground. So it's this side hand. Boom. Okay, I got the ring.
This is going to be probably one of the hardest grinds in the game, if not the hardest grind.
Like this desert rain frog. Squeaking viral sensation. It's a sonorous war cry. Of a very angry frog.
Freedom comes to those who fight. I just want to get a six link. The six link is what I want. Arborix, please six link. Just so tired. So fucking tired of throwing fusing on you. I don't know how many fusing I've spent on you. Oh my god. Just do it. Just fucking pull the trigger, Lighty, you fucking pussy! I have an Uber at Zeri's set. Why even wait? Let's run that shit right fucking now. Ooh, moment of truth, baby. What do we get? Mask. Well, it's something new at least. Light, day one. Got home from work, and it's 9 p.m. at night. So, yeah, pretty much how my life's going. I don't even know what the fuck's happening. This is legit just fucking tower defense, isn't it? I thought it was a fucking 5-link. Oh my god, it is a fucking 5-link! Holy shit! Moment is coming. Show me what I require. Show me what I desire. Shank! I have to... It's not fair. No. I just got home from work. I just want to play for an hour and go to bed. Why do they fucking just put me out of my goddamn misery? Oh my oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh, he's so big. How is he so big? Oh my god. The pump. Like, what am I supposed to do right now? I have no concept for what's happening. It's such a clusterfuck. Pump has been destroyed. What the fuck?
I'm a visionary. Some generations have had them. Adolf Hitler, Mark Zuckerberg, Oprah, Wanfru. Then you have good old Lightberg, Chicken Killer Extraordinaire.
Wee, 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 wee.
I've returned to the classic Spectre, the Revenant, little skittery bug boy.
Oh my fucking god.
What a crazy drop. For those of you who watch Rags Riches, I'm sure you're well familiar with this fucking item. I played that build for the majority of that series.
Papa Lady just found himself an upgrade. And I don't mean to my massive schlong.
Oh, but I thought you did.
I have a massive schlong. It's 4 feet wide.
I've been baited.
It's 4 feet wide. It's
killed a man.
Rip Grandma.
Rip Grandma.
You lived a long life, but you're dead now.
You're dead now, Grandma.
Rip Grandma.
Rip Grandma. Rip Grandma.
Rip Grandma. Rip Grandma.
Grandma's dead.
And Elrion should give me uniques, I think. Yep. Marble, coral, cloth. Are no way. Wait, this isn't the cloak of... No, this can't be. That can't be the cloak. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. One of the most mysterious and hard to obtain uniques in the entire game for me. Some people don't realize how insane this is that I just received that. Insane. Item acquisition. The method is a secret waiting to be discovered. I cannot believe I fucking found that. I thought this would be one of the last things I find. I'm just spamming bone. Oh! Fantastic. So let's put on the helmet. Oh. So, okay. It's a little dongle. Alright, well, I've never seen this in my entire life. This is a unique warband strongbox in the middle of me doing my fortification hideout. And of all things, it is the fucking Renegades. Wow, so it's the Chaos Warbands one. If I get the shield, I'm gonna fucking shit. I'm not even joking, I'm gonna shit. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, bro. Oh my god, I can't even. Alright, we have finished our Chaos Warbands uniques in the middle of doing our fortification hideout. That chicken dinosaur is not a boss. Oh! Wait a second. Wait a second. Wait. No. That is a boss. Yep. It's a Qual's Roost. Yep, that's the boss. There you go. Oh, shit. Here we go. I can get a good look at this fucking bird. I would have never noticed. Look at that thing. Yeah, I completely blended in. I would have really never noticed that thing. Any unique is a new one. Whoa, look at the big chicken. I want to see a chest, maybe? Boots. I mean, sure, whatever. Like, it's irrelevant. Game Informer magazine. But the fact that...
It's Inquest.
It's weirder. It's not as weird that you have a 14-year-old Game Informer magazine, but why do you carry it with you everywhere you go?
I want to go to bed. I've had a long week, and this is my weekend off.
Praise the sun.
Oh, yeah, that was it. What did he say? He said you look unwashed.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Never in my life.
You do your thing, I heard? I see you're literally right there. We're just standing here. Einhar. You're right in front of him. You're within proximity.
Holy shit, buddy. It's actually a divination card. A very important divination card. It is Beauty Through Death. That's also a Rumi's there, which is sure. But Beauty Through Death is a very rare divination card. Now, this gives me 1/5 a Queen's Sacrifice. For those who don't know, is the prophecy that upgrades Adziri's Mirror into Adziri's Reflection.
Doing Vaults of Adziri just so I can get fragments. And, Inspired Learning dropped. Spookiest part, doing Vaults of Adziri. Thing dropped Corrupted. That's terrifying.
This is kind of going to be... This is a cool fucking moment right now. So not often do you get to pull this off in Solo Cell Phone, but 1, 2, 3, 4. They are all 4 Agnarod staffs. What's so cool about them is if you vendor all 4, you get a map. To the east, it cannot be seen. To the west, it cannot be touched. To the south, it cannot be remembered. And to the north, it cannot be contained. And in the middle, you fight the big dick lightning guy. Staff holder. Here he comes. Comes crackling down. Bah! And here comes the final part with the vessel, big boy. And pop. Vingtar, square, complete. All right. Go again.
New roots. You're making me nervous, Exile.
I try it again, but like in a different inflection.
New roots. You're making me nervous, Exile.
Okay, say it like a little calmer this time.
New roots. You're making me nervous, Exile.
Alright, try to say it like a little quieter this time.
New roots. You're making me nervous, Exile.
Alright, say it like in like a sexy way. Say it like in like a sexy... Hold on 1 second. Alright, go.
Okay. New roots? You're making me nervous, Exile.
Come on. Oh, yes. How sick would it be if Zana gave us the fucking a synthesis mapper now? I would be so happy. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, God. I love it so much. I feel like I'm going to go from being completely fine just to being dead. Amethyst. Make sure I stand behind him. There we go. Ooh, helmet. One socket helmet, though, but helmet. Popping these gloves? Ah. Forever Val mask. this is going to be such a fucked grind. Hello?
Hi, this is Abigail, and I'm with Consumer Insurance Association, and I'm calling about your car insurance payment. How are you doing today?
My car insurance payment?
Uh-huh.
I don't have a car.
I'm sorry.
Wow. Just Stafford. Damn it. Of all the phone calls I've ever gotten, this one is, I think, the strangest. If, oh, no, it's spooky. Find the more mobs, the better. Let's get a fucking amulet, though, boy. Bone bow. Saint Hubric. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I could fucking cry. I could cry. Stay strong, brada. Stay strong. Show me a glove. Show me the gloves. Oh my God! Just fucking stop! Stop! Oh God, yes! Ooh, stinky ground. Cluster of bestiary things, right? So it's all bestiary, like, cysts, right? Didn't know. Season Nuknir. Didn't know you could fucking do that. Fucking Venomous Shroud right there. Holy shit. Stack decks. Same thing. Whoa. Oh, buddy! Ooh. I'll take it. Oh, okay. Oh my God. No way. No way. There's no way, right? There's no way. That's Skyforce right there. I mean, it could be Skyforce. What else can it be? What else can it be? Am I tripping right now? Oh my God, yes! Oh my God! Is this gonna be, this is it. Wow. Wow. I think we're good. No, we're good. Yep. Okay. Oh, God. So good. All right. So we got a jewel. Yep. We got a jewel and a blessing. Fuck yes. Wait a second. Sorcerer boots. Oh, my God. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, fucking shit. I cannot believe this. Oh my God, twice back-to-back days? One unique, two. Boots could be the blade. Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh, no, no, no. Oh, 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 oh. What am I looking at? Feast or famine? Where is it? Feast bind, famine bind. One fuse. I can just do this right here. All right. So there's our feast bun. There's our fan bun. And there's a fusing. And it becomes a wretch. Tigray, baby. Fucking Feral himself. I hope I don't get Feral's fur to drop. Okay. Come on, no Feral's fur. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, God damn it. One of the rarest, most coveted items in the game. Especially in Solo Cell Fan. And I get a dupe on something that I might not see for another fucking year. Spider, spider, crab, crab, cat, cat, spider. Crab, spider, cat. Spider, spider, cat, crab.
The boss from the zone. Start hitting you.
Oh my fucking God. There's a one drop. There's a good drop. Oh. Unnatural instinct. So good.
No way.
So good. Oh. Damn. That fuck! Whoa. Whoa. Whoa! Free me! Free me. Oh my God. No, there's more! I was just like trying to just escape somewhere. Oh, again? Just got a bunch of blacks in the stack. So I just died to this. And I pretty much just leveled. And I don't know how difficult this is. But I've heard it's, I don't know, hard. I'll avoid the beam.
Wow, that was instant death. All right.
There we go. You've returned to me. This is the meteor part or something? Oh, how do I get out? There we go. It's pretty good, actually. My damage actually seems fine for zero awakening, Cirrus. All right, there should be enough dots on him now. He should go down. Oh, we actually got the jewel. So happy. First, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is... Shouldn't be too difficult. I've died, but so will he. He dropped the fucking lightning gloves. Those are new for me. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. New item, which is always exciting, so. Oh. Oh my god, actually. Yes! Suck my fucking ass, Riker. Suck my fucking ass, Riker. Oh my god, Hyperboreus. Oh, it's my second betrayal unique. Woo! Fuck. I don't have a second amulet to do something with. Ooh, unique. Oh, yes! Oh my god! This is the league! This is the league! It's my first Void Heart. I didn't have Void Heart at all. I've been waiting so long to have it happen. Let's see what we get. Oh! Yeah, bitch! That's something new for me! Oh, God! That's something new for me. I know it's not even that crazy rare, but... God, it rolled so bad. Whoa! Is that a black cane I see? Alan, when are you going to let me into your pharmaceutical company and let me taste all the chemicals? I just want to, like, I want to suckle on the fentanyl.
Okay.
You guys get free fentanyl? Like, at...
Employees?
Yeah.
No.
Why not? You get free fentanyl, though?
Talk about what I make.
Tell me.
You can't talk about what you make?
Tell me.
No.
Show me. Show me,
don't
baby.
Tell me. Show me.
Show me. So I'm 780 out of 924. You know, 30 of those items are Delve Ranks, but we're making pretty good progress. I'm so lost, bro. I think I've been wandering around here for like 10 minutes.
I looked over.
I've full cleared the library, pretty much. Oh, how did I fuck this up so bad? Now, the barrel wouldn't have been terrible. I got Deshret Storm, the Marikath Weapon 1. Literally a worse than like a fucking Arcanist box. Oh, look, I got a 6-link. You know what's actually funny, though? So if I were to put it on a 6-link, right? Because the colors aren't terrible for Herald of Agony. Okay, hold on. If I hit the colors, I'll do it.
Yeah.
I don't think I have the... Hold on. I'm not going to hit the colors, so it's irrelevant, all right?
You're gonna fucking
hit... Oh, damn it, I hit the colors. Oh, what does this mean now? Oh, God. Okay. I look like a fucking psychopath, but all right. I'm gonna make it. What do we want? A res? Like I hit a res. I'm regaling. Good. We're good. I did not think this is what's gonna be where I was at this point in the league. Bam, boom, ba, ba, beep, boop, ba, ba, boop, 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 boop. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. God, please give me a unique fucking cluster jewel. This is like... Oh my god. Is that the fucking... Oh god. Oh my god, mana. Pick a fucking spot, bro. So I'm leveling another character. I really like leveling this league. I don't know why, but it's like tickled my fancy. There's like a lot going on, and it's... Anyway, I'm just going to roll with it. So this character's a Volatile Dead Necro Witch, which is one of the strongest builds in the game at the moment, especially for Solo Self-Found. Maybe we'll get a lab unique? Question mark? Oh my god! What does this mean? This is, we're getting there. We're getting there. There are not a whole lot of ascendancies that I pick up from builds that feel as good as this upgrade, this amount of attack speed I now have. Like, this feels in-fucking-sane. Oh my god, I've taken the longest route. I need you in my inventory. I don't trust this game. Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. Oh man.
Don't you just fucking hate it when you have a temple and like everything's level 2 and all it literally took was just Sanctum of Unity to be level 3. That would be 3, that would be 3, that would be 3. What?
Bum, 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 bum. Ooh. 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 That's a fucking jewel vial. That's a fucking jewel vial. Oh boy. Look at that. Look what I got, boys. Look what old lady got. Something new. I can't fucking pick it up. That's an Oxium. I cannot believe I haven't found an Oxium yet, but that is Oxium. How long has it been? Answer the question. Too long? Not long enough? I'll tell you. That's a fucking Might of the Meek right there. That is a Might of the Meek right there. I've been waiting a very long time for Might of the Meek. I've been waiting so long for this thing to fucking drop. And this only means one thing. I'm only missing one more base jewel. And that's Intuitive Leap. Once I have that, I have all the real base jewel. No vial. Ooh, yes vial. Oh, wait. Vial of Fate. Or it's a dupe. Wow, I can't believe I got that.
Oh my god. Oh, you know, Putrid Cloister. It's just a beautiful place. You know, you come in, you get some div cards, you get some more div cards. But the one thing you don't expect to get is a fucking Tidebreaker. I cannot believe a Tidebreaker drift off the fucking fat bitch dropped a Tidebreaker. Like, the rarest of all fucking two-hand maces. I cannot believe I actually just got this. This is a very important day. You know, this is a very important day. This is an Arakali's Fang. Why does it matter, right? Why does Arakali's Fang matter? It's just a little dagger, right? Why does it matter? I'll show you why it matters. When leagues merge, we are done with daggers. We are going to have, officially, our first 100 complete set. I thought it was going to be claws, but I never got the lab unique. So it's going to be fucking daggers.
I've never seen him not leap before and cause this to happen. It's like Lich King. There's just fucking pools everywhere of shit.
Oh my god. Where do they want me to go? There's nowhere to go. How am I alive?
You're out of fucking space. This little nugget of space is all I have. Oh, hello, sir. Welcome to the last remaining bastion of real estate in this entire area. What's that? You're gonna fuck it up? Oh, alright. Table for two it is. Come on, Kostas, make the jump. Come say hi. There we go.
Oh, you're gonna ruin this place also! Cool!
I mean, this is a fucking joke and a half. Oh, really? No, no. That's cool. That's real cool, man. Just gotta just escape. Escape. Funny that I was complaining about dying to the bullshit that has Kostas and his balls never despawning, and then it turns out that after the last patch, there's a bug where Kostas is broken, and then his bubbles don't destroy. So, you know, that's just great to know. Fire cold, fire cold, fire cold, fire cold, yep. What the fuck? I'm gonna fucking come. Oh, you know, let's just watch this. Ready? I cannot believe this is actually happening. This is one of the most crazy things ever. Ready? Watch this shit. Kadiro Perandis. Fucking Perandis League. Ready? Watch this. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. But, on the high note, there's a Varanustra that just dropped off that fucking chest. It looks fucking sick also. Look at that thing.
God, I'm gonna come. It's happening. It's happening. How did I fucking get voices, Darkstar? You know I'm in a trap island.
Oh, I didn't ID it yet. Oh my god, if it's the fucking Herald Jewel, I'm gonna come everywhere.
Oh, it's not. Oh god, it's a duplicate.
I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to know you. I don't want to be your friend. This is literally what peak perfection looks like right here.
You know, the sound of unique means I have to leave Discord. Oh my god. Actually. Yep. Yep, that has to be, right? Yep, okay. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay. Okay, is that what we're doing tonight? Is that what we're doing fucking tonight? Completing Betrayal? Learned something that I did not know on Path. That's a rare day for me. Dash has a minimum distance you can travel. It's on that fucking unique map with all the pillars where you jump around. There's just some that you can't jump to because they're too close. That doesn't really work. Doesn't matter what orientation you do, you can only jump diagonally. You can't jump up or down because they're too fucking close. This game. One day they'll get it right. Hey, are you the bread man?
Well,
I'm the fucking double banner boy. Now bend over and get ready.
That'll do, pig. That'll do. Glorious vanity.
Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh fuck, yes! Yes, bitch, yes! Yes, bitch! Now we're done with Legion. I have no words for what I'm about to do, and I'm sorry because my girlfriend is sleeping, but I'm just gonna have to do it. Oh! Okay, there it is. Yep. Can you believe it? I can't believe it. It's happened. It's actually happened. Pick up. I've got no one to...
No one is
available. Aww. Hey, Mom, it's me. I just wanted you to know that I got an item in Path of Exile that I've been waiting to get for about a year or 10 years of my life. And I'm very happy. So I know I was planning on just killing myself next week, but I'm going to put that on hold now. This is the one item in this world that I've been wanting to get for... Not even really much of a reason, just because I've always wanted abrasives. I've never owned them. Well, this is kind of a special moment. I just had a pair of white goat head droops bought, and I just removed them from my filter. So once I push this button, I won't ever see a pair of goat head boots drop again. And unless, of course, they're unique. But yeah, this is really like the closing of a chapter for me. I left you this elaborate voicemail about I was going to kill myself and all this stuff. You didn't get that?
You're kidding, right?
Well, I mean, I was kidding in the voicemail, but I did leave a voicemail.
Do you really?
No. I just want to know if you got the voicemail. But I don't want to interrupt your dinner in my hypothetical suicide scenario. Okay.
I've been telling Dad about our conversation.
It's fine. We'll talk later. All right. I love you.
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye. Well, that's concerning. Maybe I was overly scared. Possibly. But all right. That's okay. That's fine. That's okay. Not nebulous, but that's fine.
Problem.
You heard him. You could fucking eat pie crust. I got a small clusterfuck drop. I haven't checked it yet. Hold on. I haven't checked it yet. I'm chill. Where'd it go? I lost it. Oh, it's found it again. Okay. Oh, it's not a dupe. Oh my god, yes. Oh, it's a siege. We were just talking about this. So good. Val Sidezone has given me corrupted Cosprey's malice. With Resolute Technique built in. A build that is based off of cast on crit, essentially. And a weapon that says I can no longer crit. Ugh. Whoa! Okay. Okay. I won't say hi to Jack the Axe. It's gonna become a soul taker. He just doesn't know it yet. Oh my god. He just doesn't know it yet. Oh, Lighty, you've done it again. Nope. Yep. I could Val my Purposeful Harbinger Endbringers now. If I wanted to. Oh my fucking god. Oh. God, fuck. Everything is just coming up, Lighty. You got a ring. Okay. One down, 50 to go. What? I think omniphobia again. Oh my god, a small cluster. Oh my god, it's a new one. Oh my god.
What
the fuck? We got the fucking body. We got the fucking crab body. Okay, here's the real moment of truth. Is it going to be 7 passive or not? Ooh, 5 passive. All right. Okay. Okay. All right. Whoa! That's a fucking first, though. Damn, my first 2 socket. Whoa, I just ate the... Fuck, I'm literally stuck in the... Oh, my... Ooh, almost got me again. Oh, my God. That was the most thing. Almost caught me again. Jesus Christ. Was it the lesson? I already forgot it. Whoa, is that feral? No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Oh, my God. Hello! Oh, okay. All right.
Lighty watches child gardening.
All right. Oh, man.
Lighty watches child gymnastics.
Thanks for the follow, guys. Oh, okay. All right. Sick. Very, very sick. Good old pizza. Pizza. Hello, Tabby. Okay. Well. This is the first time I've ever seen this man before. Oh, okay. I guess we did it. I got an amulet. Sure. Where is it? 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 Chicken! Chicken! Oh, no. God damn it. There it is. I can't fucking believe it. Oh, man. Oh, God. We had so many fucking strats for ancient orbing, some bullshit, fucking whatever. You know, you have a bad week, and then the next day, just Talisman Incubator comes in with a fucking clutch. Can you believe that shit? Natural Hierarchy. I'll open up my fucking Atlas packs. Yeah, I mean, I'm the same boat as Life here. I just don't have the issue you're having. Like, not even remotely close. Oh, that's so many scorpions. Alright, Random Unique into Random Unique. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck. That took me a second to realize. There we go. Level 100. In the gauntlet and lab. We did it. Without question. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Oh, god! Oh, fuck.
This map is angry mods. Just kidding, there's no mods.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, that's fucking massive. Okay. That would have been great if that was also Intuitive Leap. Alright, stay on task. That is Mistwall, which is one of the two fucking shields I'm missing. I just need Mana Storm? I don't know. Whatever the fucking other shield is.
What garbage will receive today? Oh my god.
Oh my god. Alright. Well, well, well.
Alright, anything new here? Nope.
Oh my fucking god! Oh god, yes! Fuck! Yes! Fuck! Oh! 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 I didn't believe it. I thought I saw it and I was like, nope, that's not right. It's right. So long, we waited this bullshit to drop. Oh! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. I am just missing one in presence.
Can you go somewhere where I can reach you? Thank you. Echo? Echo? Cold pen? Ooh, there's still a fucking watchstone.
I can be done with Cirrus right now. Oh, my god, the pressure. But cold pen?
Hold on. What am I missing? I forgot what it's called. Give me a second. Kind of freaking the fuck out right now. All right, what am I missing? I'm missing... No, I have this. I'm missing Stalwart Defenders. Stalwart Defenders. That looks new! Oh my god! Oh my god, that can't be. I got both in the same fucking day? Hold on. Hold on. Oh my god. Yep. Oh my god. Alright. Oh fuck! Oh my god, we actually did... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I got the hideout. Okay. Well, I was a little upset because I didn't get the right fragment for the fourth time in a row. But I'll take a hideout, sure. Killing Katava in hardcore and solo cell phone is the equivalent of, like, I don't know. Fucking, oh my fucking god! Oh, Jesus. Fucking praise be. 2 weeks left to league. Jesus Christ. I'm a fucking stroke over here. Oh, it's been so long. I've been waiting so long for this. It's a little past due. I've got no time left to fucking play the league, but still. Sound like a pretty easy drop. Iron circlet.
Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh my god, yes! Oh! Oh, fuck. I saw Hydra Scale, I knew. Oh. Oh god, just as he links it in chat. There we go. Woo!
One down, two to go. Man, man, man. Just as he links it in chat, starts memeing on me. Fucking bam. Oh. Oh boy. No. No!
What do you give of the partnership? Just more of the income.
More money. Well, there's a lot of weird things, apparently. More emote slots. I go from 5 to 50 because it's based off of your subs. So I go from the minimum to the literal cap.
Do you have to fill them?
No.
Okay.
But I make well, like one every other day, pretty much. The key is if you make a lot of quad subs, like quad things, it helps. Like, or four image. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking cry.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like happy tears.
I'm recording while I'm talking to you while I'm doing stuff. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
I'm not okay.
What's happening? What's happening? So you're gonna have to tell me, like, I
remember I was telling you it's like 1 in 12,000 to get that thing.
Yeah.
When I can hit, it's 1 in 12,000 to roll one roll into the other. They're two extremely rare rolls, and the one roll has two different tiers. If I hit the wrong tier, it's totally useless. So I hit 1 in 12,000 with the wrong 1 in 12,000.
So you got a blueberry special.
I got a blueberry special. Yeah. I did not get the Hazelmere signet.
Now that's a reference I understand.
Clean my shit up. Stop fucking around and clean my... Whoa, hold on. Whoa, I saw that. I saw that in the corner of my fucking eye. Someone else must have saw that. Thank you, Stack Deck. I mean, this is very possibly the last small cluster I see this entire league. So, this is a big fucking moment. Oh, God. Oh, God. Another dupe. Oh man, at least we saw one. Just try to stay positive. Alright. Cold amulet. Come on. Give me the cold amulet. Oh, actually, I think that fuck. Wait, is that what I'm missing? Hold on. Let me. Whoa, hold on. That's it, right? No. Yes. Hold on. Right? Yes? No? Right? Yes? No? Oh! God! Fuck! Actually. Alright. Cool. Ready for not a Gray Spire? Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. That's okay. Wow, okay. Actually, cannot believe I just hit that. Oh, okay. Thought it took me another like year to fucking get this thing.
Piao, 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 beifong, xiao, xiao.
Xiao, xiao, piao, man.
Xiao, xiao, piao.
Xiao,
hui, piao.
Ow, fuck. Goddamn, it that fled in her chaos. She's ghosted. It's a demon. Because if you're exploding corpses, then they're not. What the fuck? Just fucking panic logged. I was totally fine. I was totally fine also. It was just instincts. Latent 5 years of hardcore instincts kicked in. And I panic logged. Fucking dragons. I'm like, holy shit. It's too much. Too many fucking dragons in this game now. I don't know.
No. Because, okay, so I know it's, like I said, it's a very...
Oh, fuck. Oh, yes. Wait, fuck. Wait.
Yes or no, Lighty?
Yes.
Oh, the helm one.
I know, it's the helm one. But I almost dodged the wave and I didn't. It's Mask of the Spirit Drinker. Oh, one more ring for the lore weave. That's fucking, okay. Ungor's in for their four levels, but... That's okay. And we said we would do this, so there's that, and you are gone. Cool. Poop. Oh, it's 64. Oh, this is a moment.
I just vowed and destroyed my sword. Fuck! I'm so tired. I just want to go to bed.
Well, well, well. The goat on Glacier has come up with the clutch yet again. There is our Storm Secret Ring. I am now res capped with 1.4k life. Can I do Merc Lab? Don't have a bleed flask even. We are totally just
at the disposal of my insane godlike reflexes. I have zero life regen also, so we just have to micro our flask. Whoa, porcupines. Come on, lady. Be the man you knew you can be. Metal gear. A little on the low side. What the fuck levels this flask? People think the lab was made so Azaro and Piranus can keep their treasures locked up. It was actually made just to protect the treasures from me. Send me the lab. You thought you were punishing me. Nay, you were preparing me. Preparing me for a day like today. You've never even seen. You've never even imagine for the one-shotting of a fucking lifetime. Anyone who ever complains about doing lab again, rewatch this video and you learn yourself something. You learn yourself something right, and you learn yourself something true. The finish line, no whammy. Why the fuck do I have twice enchanted procking? Starting to feel like this might actually happen. Oh my god. They say it couldn't be done, but the boy has arrived. Caught me mid-yawn. Cool. Very cool. I was wondering when I would see this thing. I don't even know what to say. 5-1, but what is the one? Fucking mysterious gift just gave me straight of Solaris. I literally just finished recording for something else. Hit stop record, did mysterious gift. Fucking Shade of Solaris. Holy fuck! That is insane. Alright. I don't know what to say. Literally just, you see the text. 5-1. What is the one? Wait, Saints Ubrick. Ooh! 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 Oh, 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 fuck. Oh, yes. Oh, what? This is such a great morning. What a great way to start my morning. I get to finish my ice cream, don't I? I'm gonna finish my ice cream. There we go. Like, why is it getting 2-2 so hard? Oh my god, wow. He actually fucking hit it. This first fuck, oh my god. I can't believe that. No, most people don't even know how important this is, but this is like, wow, what are the odds of that fucking happening? All right, cool. Oh, I gotta free myself, don't I? Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Get out. Get out. Get out. Listen again. Hold on 1 second. One more time. If you val yours again, I'll val mine again.
Okay, I'm down. Let's go. Let me know when you're ready.
Oh, hold on. I'm not even... 1 second. I'm loving the character. I'm wearing these gloves right now.
I know. That's why I'm like, this is such a bad decision, but I'm fucking in.
Okay, hold on.
You want me to share a screen?
No, no, just okay. Just count down from 5.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nothing happened.
Again?
Round 5.
Are we playing chicken?
Go again, yeah, countdown. No,
okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fuck!
What happened to yours?
No!
Man down.
It went rare.
Man down. What happened to yours?
I just gained a white socket. Fucking scammer gets scammed. Come on, Nebulous. Can I be done with Cortex forever? If I don't get Nebulous now, that means I would have done 9 Cortexes and never gotten a single Nebulous. Come on. Show me. He's done it! Oh, God! Yes! I am finished with Cortex. He's only gone and done it. I think it looks probably a lot like the other ones, though. I mean, this looks ridiculous looking. If you look at this fucking model. The bones. They're not bones. They're little mouths. They're little screeching mouths and its fucking tail. That Turong? That's got the two bones in his tail. That's a fucking Turong if I've ever seen one in my life.
I thought I saw it when you was covered up.
Yes, he did. Oh my god, it goes to GMP too. Oh, look at that. That's glorious. Oh, fuck. He does do it. God, that's so big. Look at them go. Holy shit. They just go. Wow. That's amazing. Let's get more.
Card damage.
Oh, look at it go! They just fucking go! Jesus. It's just attacking in the hideout. I forgot that I had the fucking Turong on my tab. And when I went to look up the weather, I clicked back in my windows. All I saw was this fucking close-up of the Turong's face. And it just scared the shit out of me for a second. Oh, God. That's so unfortunate. Fuck! Minion Jewel complete. I think. Fuck! Whoa, Dominance. Which one's that one? Damn it! Fuck! Alright, Eternal Lab. Oh. Oh. That was low.
Oh. The Man of Light still alive?
He is for now, but move on left click. Okay. Mines go for that.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Strike with fidelity.
That was a face. Oh! Oh, fuck!
Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm good. These fucking indoor rooms are gonna kill. Oh! Fuck!
Are you okay?
I don't know! Let's go. Oh, fuck. He's a god. Oh, I did it. Oh, God.
Did you fucking do it?
I did do it.
Yay.
My hands are shaking. I've got Ricochet. Oh, fuck, you left. I've never seen this glitch before where... I walk around and it's just a fucking light show. Oh, now it's gone. I'm not something something in a radius that they don't doesn't like.
It's Zana. It's 100% Zana.
Just not a fan of Zana. Oh, where's the line? Oh. A little bit there. This seems like it.
Yep. Oh my god, it fucking hurts my head.
It's not ideal. Like when I was playing a... Oh fuck, it's a koala! Yeah! Oh my god, it's a chicken! I'm eating your cousin, you fat fuck! Come on.
Oh
my fucking god. This is the most insulting series of events I have ever seen in my life. Ooh, there we go. It drops ID'd. Now I know. I've learned things. Oh my fucking god. Oh fuck. Oh, what the fuck. All in one day. What an episode. You guys deserve me. What am I supposed to do against that?
Wi-Fi
progress. Card gambles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Something big drops. Whoa, okay. okay. Man, we gotta gamble it, right? I feel like I'm obligated to gamble it, right? The worst part is you'll know right away because you'll hear the sound if it doubles or not. Okay. All or nothing. Okay. Okay. hold on. Put in 2, right? Two? Oh. Okay. All right, guys. I'm done for the day. I will see you guys later. Lady out. You just lost your right to complain for the rest of the league. Yeah, no, fair enough.
I don't deny that. I like how also the fact that I got Headhunter and I'm playing a Necro, that's like, of all the builds that really can't use Headhunter that well. Give me 21! Not before. Fuck yeah! 1 point. Fucking shitty helmet. One. Oh, it's 2 socket! Fuck! Oh my god!
He's a god.
Holy shit. It was like, it didn't look right at first because the fucking 1 point was covered up. Oh my god.
He's a god.
Holy shit. Well, that's a spoiler I just posted in chat. Whoops, sorry. And. Oh, I got a ring. Thank god. Oh, at least it's something. At least it's a dupe I can handle in my life. I'll give me. Take me as many rings as possible. There's no more fucking Cerebus limbs. Oh, fuck! Oh, god. I'm in a temple. Hall of fucking. Fuck. I can't. I just can't. Oh, memory vault. The lion head. Hold on. There we go.
Oh, wait. Actually, Cerebus has. Doesn't he have four heads?
3 heads. Oh, fuck. Hold
okay.
on.
Oh, wait. Okay. The helmet you have the Scion.
Starconjus? Hold on.
Starconjus, yeah, Starconjus.
Memory vault, Starconjus.
Are we making a full meme right now? I need to see it when you're done, by the way.
I have the Alpha's health div cards. Hold on, there we go. See you soon. Doesn't look like the overlord I was hoping for.
You gotta make a body, too. All you need is a body. You got the 3 heads, you need a body, and you got the 4 limbs.
I have the power of Photoshop.
But unfortunately, my lady had to ruin it.
It looks perfect.
Hey, lady.
Hold on.
Where is my image?
Hold on. Cerebus. Flattening it.
What you're trying to say is you're merging all the layers.
I'm merging all the layers to create the ultimate creature.
Then look, I believe.
Look at it in all its glory. Look at it in all its glory.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
It's everything I ever dreamed about.
It's the Cerebus.
I am alive.
I'm how you want
just
to
buy it, Wolf.
I would.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Oh! Fuck! Shit!
Oh, no.
Prove to the first one you are worthy, exile. Prove it. Oh my fucking god! Yes! Fuck yeah! Oh god! Oh my god! Holy shit, finally! Fuck! Yes! Oh yes! Snapchat can use it obviously, but I'll have to redirect all of our fusing, all of our alterations, all of our jewelers into a crab body. Calling chest again? Let's find out. What are you doing up there? Oh, you know what? We may have a bugged out fight. We might have a bugged fight. I can't leave the arena to buy things, right? I can, okay. Let's go get Frostwall. Frostwall, yeah, Frostwall can displace enemies, so I'm just curious at, I don't know. What else is there? So he's like physically there because I can't walk on the spot he's on. Body swap. Can't target him. He has no targetable body. We can try logging out. Leap slam knockback support. Wow, we're deep. What if I log on from a different realm? Oh! Oh my god! OOS! Oh my god! It was desync! Yes! Holy shit! OOS resynced it! Oh, what a fucking idea! Oh my god! Holy shit! Whoa! Wow! Peanut with the clutch! The resync! Oh man, imagine he actually drops the boots now after all that. Nope. Oh, still. We got one more lore. That's a lot of uniques. Okay, this is a bit ridiculous. These aren't even the tier 4s. That's a bit ridiculous looking. What will we receive from the first one? Very curious how many. Holy shit. All right. Well, I mean, that's what an unknown amount of uniques. And oh, we did it. We got something good already. Look at that. There we go. All right. Starting the day off right. Gosper's Malice number 2. The fuck are you? Okay. Okay. We had it for the series, but to get a Vols to fucking drop, and this is like a goddamn joke. It's the same drop rate as the ring, so it's like, show me Moonstone ring. All right, there's a Shavs, sir. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Arakali's Fang. Oh man. Oh. Oh, we're good. I got no bitch computer. We loaded it. Probably the best one. This is a big old lich. Oh, it is. Tier 20 lich. That's it, boys. That's the guarantee. Imagine filling the fucking timer.
I'm free!
Oh, man. The tier 20 lich. Ooh! Oh, that's so good! Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Fuck! Yes! Oh. I was so confused. I was like, well, that looks new. Oh man.
Do like 666 so, of them and then put that on Halloween. And I'm like, why do you Australians don't celebrate Halloween? So fuck that. I'm gonna do 576 because it fits in a quad tab.
You little rat man. That.
Also, I wanted to get a unique because he hasn't gotten a unique. He did like 300, I think, and didn't get a single unique. So I'm like, if I do 576 and get at least one unique, I could link it to him and tell him to fuck himself. Lighty,
he didn't like me, so maybe you didn't get a unique.
Because I got a unique, or at least one.
All right, never mind.
And you didn't.
When I hit a seed cache, on these are all average numbers, there's a 1 in 3 chance it becomes a blue seed. Roughly 12 tier 1 blue seeds will get you one tier 2 blue seed. Now, when I plant a tier 2 blue seed and it were to give me a tier 3 blue seed, there's a 1 in 5 chance it gives me a Harbinger seed, which is what I use to upgrade fragments or pieces from Harbinger into infused beachheads. There's a 1 in 6 chance when I get that seed that it actually rolls Harbinger and doesn't roll Bestiary or doesn't roll Perandis. Now, if I actually have the craft, there's a 1 in 4 chance when it gives me a beachhead back, it's an infused beachhead. And if I run the infused beachhead, there's a 2 in 6 chance it gives me a scroll I don't have because I have 4 scrolls and I need 2 out of 6 of them. All right, I'm playing the crab. There we go, crab boss. Crab boss, there's one. Crab, 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 crab. We've got a crab. One crab. Singular Krabby Krab. Let's go kill a crab. Oh, good. He made the turn. Last time he didn't make the turn. All right. So we get crab boots and we got to make the crab build finally. Oh, my game crashed. Actually, yep. Oh, God. This fucking game. It's cursed. It's all so cursed. Last time the instance breaks, now my game crashes. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. Portals are still up. He was like in the middle of dropping loot also. I might just walk into just the item on the ground. Oh, gloves. Oof. 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 Nice try, chat. Nice try. Alright, here's my crab item. Yeah, two more crab lures. Which gloves were better? Oh, these are worse than the ones. These are my last two lures. Oh, no, I've got more. Never mind. I got two more lures. Okay. We're going infinite. Download more RAM. Classic RAM.
Hello.
Crab boss! Another crab boss! Look at little fucking crab boss, punk bitch! Got a second crab, 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 crab! When the second crab fell. Who is...
Up you go, little beast! Away!
Oh my god, another crab boss! Oh, two crab bosses, one map! Two crabs, one map! Oh god, crabs everywhere! It's raining crabs! Dawn of the Crabs! Revenge of the Crabs, part 3! Yo, we got crabs on deck! More crabs! Why don't I get boots now? What the fuck is happening, right? I got four more lures, guaranteed. Crabtopia! I feel like today is the day. Statistically, we're gonna hit boots pretty fucking soon here, right? Everything's considered. I'm gonna have to craft so much gear for this character, though. I think he is, like, no matter what he rolls, whether I play Nebulox or whether I play a caster, a bow build, just whatever the fuck I use full crab on. Crabbing again. Is it the boots, finally? Oh my god, the gloves. Yo! Oh. Is it gonna be in the jug? Oh, I'm not sure exactly what it's gonna be. It's just gonna be full crap. We're doing full crap. I want double nebula for jug, but it's full crap. I know that glancing blows and block has to be insane for crab build, assuming crabs operate the same way that like Ghost Shroud does. Which is if you block and it doesn't count as removing crab things. I don't think it really matters. I think you're at perma crab anyway. Here we go, third crab of the day. We had gloves, and now we find the boots finally. Oh my god! Oh fucking hell! It's cursed! It's not meant to be! That's it! It's just not meant to be! Accept it! Move on! Accept it and move on! We're not meant to get these fucking items! It's not meant to be! How many more gloves must we get? I can only make two more lures until I run my beast tomorrow. Frog. Okay, frog's good. Monkey. I gotta keep going. If I can get to 5, I love that. Oh no. No, I can't get to 5. Oh my god, another crab boss! Oh my god, another crab boss! We're going back, boys! We're going back! Because what we do need is we need, like, do you know the,
I need more pockets.
The Ouroboros symbol of the snake eating itself? Like in the infinite loop, right? We need one for a crab somehow. So we need an infinite crab. That is a tricky one, I know. Challenge accepted, right? Push it to your limits. You can do two crabs holding hands in like a loop. I don't even know. I'm just spitballing. You're calling body armor? I'm calling gloves again. I'm calling fourth glove in a row. Fourth glove in a row. Oh, it is body armor. Wow. Alright. I don't think boots exist. I think they maybe removed them from the game or something. 7 or 8 lures today. So you know how many red beasts we have to go through. There's Crab Daddy with his lack of boots. Ooh, hidden potential. Oh my fucking god! Yes! Oh! Oh my god. Oh, fuck yes. All right. Everything's fine. Oh, man. Finally. Years in the making. All right. Can we get our fucking boots? Come on, baby. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. There we go. Ooh, there we go. All right. Today is already a fucking success. Wow. Oh, that sucks so fucking much. Alright, so that was 13 Crush Claws, 2 Harbinger attempts. Okay, we are missing one scroll. I have gone 5 in a row with no dupes. That's fucking insane. But now the real grind begins. Okay, so we had from 20 Crush Claws that took about 6.5 hours to farm. Only 5 Harbinger crafts, unfortunately. Just super duper shit. And this is our last one. into a white beachhead. So today was a day of zero infused beachheads again. Come on. No! God damn it.
Bonk.
Oh, soul taker. Okay. Oh! 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 Yes! Oh, yes! Oh! Right underneath the very end! At the very end, we got there. We got something to leave with, Happy. Look at the floor! Like, what am I supposed to do? Can I get a fifth opal ring in a row to complete my opal ring pile? And really prove to me that Uber Elder is just a piece of shit. No Watcher's Eyes today. No Attorney Shrouds. Come on. Oh my god, it's finally happened! Oh god, we have to find out how many it's been now. Yes! Fuck! Finally! So long, I've waited. What is this jump? What is he doing? Oh, wow. It begins. And so it begins. Oh, fucking look at me. Whoa. I'm looking the part now. Oh, Jesus. How do I get through there? This is so sad for minions. I thought they said it was going to be fair. They promised it was going to be fair. I have a better time surviving fighting a Breach Lord while fighting two Syndicate members than doing a level 62. Fucking heist. What is this league? Can I alpha strike this thing or is it gonna alpha strike me? Yeet! Okay. Okay, and... What? Oh, yes! Sweet, sweet Jack in the Box. Oh, baby! Wait, why is this summoning little monkeys? Yo! Who's that? Who the fuck is that? Since when has that been happening? I've got a little chimp. What happened to my big monkey? How long have I had a fucking chip for?
Follower down.
Oh my god! Oh! 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 The wharf has provided! The wharf has provided! Oh my fucking god! Oh! 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 Oh fuck! Okay. Oh god, alright. Yeah, kinda cool to see. Ooh, ancient orb. A whole fucking ancient orb. That's sick. Five Harbinger orbs? What the fuck? That's so good. A level 68 Grand Heist can drop five Harbinger orbs? We have Heartbreaker. That series of Acuities. Well, I'm gonna take Acuities, I think. Not much of a decision to be made there. I will be taking the series of Acuities. Strange second. How's the brass dome going? You know, it's not going great. Oh! 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 Okay. 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 It's going good. The brass dome's going good. Oh, Mama Chungus. Look at I have no neck. It's not really worth exalting, honestly. But... Oh! 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 Oh, it's so rare! And div cards. Praying that Vindy gives me some freebies here. Oh, that's the good dupe, Vindy! Vindy with the fucking clutch! Oh, there's your first one. That was about... 260 260 to 280 for our first unique. So there it goes. The first one's down. Got the Ungiles out of the way. Now it's all badge from here, boys. Now it's all badge from here. Oh, oh, back-to-back harmony. Man, got the badge out of the way, but Ungoss is gone. See? It's all downhill from here, boys. Where is this? Oh, hide removal only. There it is. Okay, so Soul Cell Fun, Labyrinth,
Hardcore normal. Tells the date, says the time. Emperor's Cunning. There you go.
I mean, I can't make this shit up. I just hit spawn into the first claimant off that box the second end of their fucking recording. Did I need that for the account?
Yeah, I mean, you can't make that shit up. Talk about a clutch account coming in clutch. Fucking okay. All right, well, there's that one. And there's that one. Okay. Another day. I did. All right, sick. There's Mite. Yep, there's Mite. So that's actually... What the fuck? Okay, so there's Mite. It's actually a perfect Mite, too, which is 6% increased strength, base damage, and no drawback. It's like Brawn, but better. It's been a few leagues, my friends. I see you yet again. How hard it was to obtain you. And here you are, in a place like this. I'll give you a new life, a better life. Sweet, sweet child, come with me. Finally, we've got a replacement. I've been waiting so long for a curio case replacement. At least 30 grand eyes. Finally. The good old double suck. I do have a stat track as well. I sold almost all of my CSGO stuff. All my knives, I think I sold. Except the as. I think my op Asimov is the only thing I kept. Oh my god. Oh! Fuck! God, don't crash, you fucking game. Don't crash, heist. Don't crash, not now. Not now. Don't crash. Don't crash. Don't crash. Don't. Fuck yes! Oh, it's paid off. Oh. Woo! Okay. Okay. I'm so happy. God. Oh, that's huge. All right, what do we get? Ooh! 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 Oh! Okay. All right. Everyone, sit up. Oh, it's the worst. It's the worst heist to do. Tunnels are so lethal. Tunnels are so lethal. Escape! Ooh! Yes. Okay. Oof. Oh. All right. Okay. All right. Yay. Yep. Okay. Well, there's that. So how long did that take? Six leagues? I think. Six leagues, probably. To totally finish off Breach. Blue Dream. Yep. Alright. That's a success. It was kind of an inevitable thing, you know, we were hoping for it to happen a while ago. I can't believe how long it took to get a second Blue Dream for the account, but I've gotten like 10 Green Dreams, but there's Blue Dream down. Oh. Oh, I'm fucking so stupid. I'm not making that run. No way, shape, or form, right? I don't even want to check. I'm going to be so terrible. I mean, if I make it there, it's... There's like two different bridges. I was reading chat. I have to check my own sanity. I mean, I'm not making it, but... Kind of close, actually. Nope. Oh my fucking god, I hate myself. Fuck! Fuck! I was 1 second off. Oh my god. That's such a big F. Oh god. The one wing, this happens. Welcome to the Grand Tour. New adventure begins. Gohan and Vegeta and friends. Oh, the Dragon Ball GT has come to me. The Dragon Ball GT has saved the day. Welcome to the Grand Tour. I couldn't give a shit about everything else. I spent too much time looking at chat. It's legit gonna just murder me every step of the way. And moment of truth. Ba-ba-da-ba.
As I was saying, all I care about is getting new uniques. There we go. There we go. Oh, yes. I didn't pull any, like, something insane from that. Well, this is kind of fucking monumentous, okay? I mean, we're about to complete lab jewels with one of my testicles literally hanging out of my pajamas because of an unfortunate rip. And hide remove only? Oh my god, there it is. Oh, wow. How many of you thought we'd never have this fucking set complete? Kind of crazy, honestly. But also, pretty easy. Just takes some patience. Scour chance that bad boy and see if we can hit Blunderbore eventually. Now, it makes it, on average, 20% quality to 30%. Son of a bitch. First wing. Third of the day, but first wing. Hoping for it. Okay. Oh! What a great way to end this. That's the wrong green. You've been baited. Fuck! It's so hard to get the little green bean! If I get Feral's Fur, that's why this is fucked. Oh my god. Oh! Thank you! Fuck! Forest chest. A lot of corrupted implicit things here. What the fuck? Yes. And. Oh my god. Are you serious? I don't think I have this problem. Oh, I'm skating! Look at me go! Yes! I mean, I don't know what to do here, man. What is in here? Oh, I'm skating again. Oh, yeah. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, that's a new one. It's getting wild. It's getting wild now. Now we're really wild striking. You gotta have wild music while wild striking. What you got going under, bud? Is it like GMP chain? Because that could be the problem. Whoa! It's a Shabs! Look at this fucking guy. Oh god! Oh, he's so huge with Soul Eater! No, that's just so big! Look how large it is! Why is it so much bigger than normal? What's the button? There's a button. Call the Maven to witness and affect this map's boss fight. Defeating the boss Karen will grant allow replicate click. It's orange now. Top fan. Absorb! Fucking the sounds, man. Drain. Bop it. Twist it. Drain. Absorb. Oh! Look at that! Oh! Look at that! Look at that! What? What the fuck even just killed me? Anybody have an idea? What the fuck just one-shot me? No, oh my god, you're right. Wait, that must be it. Is this map Fizz Reflect? Hold on. You're right, that's enough to one-shot me. Right? That's enough to one-shot me. Wow. I guess it was. Well, we learned something today. That's one tasty vengeance. No team player. What the fuck? Rats again! Where'd they come from? Alright, I'll do the jewel next. Not good. Alright, last hope for all people to get something good. Jack in the box. Holy shit! Fuck! Fuck! Yes! I think that counts! Oh my god! Suck it, Manny! It's not just you. Stop. Stop burning me! Oh god, the clone! That's still happening! The fight's over, though. Oh, that's map wide! Oh no! That is the entire fucking arena that thing goes across. Wait, what? Oh my god, how long has this been sitting here? Level 93! I mean... I will, I'll take that, thank you. I'll take that. Okay. Wing 2. Okay. Well, that's about as good as that gets. Okay. Okay. I didn't expect to get a new unique today. Well, another one. All right. Second wing. What is that? Yo, what is happening today? What is actually fucking happening today with these goddamn drops? I am nutting so hard this week. What are they gonna be? Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell? Jesus Christ. I can call you Robin too. Are you serious? Bro. Okay. I mean, this is just like, this is easy. 2800. Ancient Skull. We were just talking about this today. Literally just talking about this. I don't think I've gone a day this entire week. I have not gone a single day this entire week without getting a new unique. I'm resisting. Stop resisting. Really angry. Look at him slap, though. Look at him slap. Oh, my God. He's just a demon. I don't know. I've got a bad feeling that if I re-roll this, I'm going to see something I can't afford. But... Ugh, why did I see anything? Why did I even fucking open my goddamn mouth? Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Oh god, finally. I can't believe that.
I've done this entire set. And there's a small cluster. Oh man, we're just saying how good this day is gonna be. We could gamble that. Hopefully it's, you know. Oh shit! Oh god. Alright. Okay.
Follower sound.
Let's go. Alright. Cool. Finally. Only took fucking 5 leagues. That just like shows. Sure. Oh! 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 Yes! Oh! Oh, freedom. And last one. No metamorphic. As expected, 511. Metamorph uniques dry. 8.8k, yeah. Could easily go to 10k, if not higher. If I went pledge calms, I'd be at like 13k, some shit. Fucking gem levels. No cloak of defiance. Nope. Alright, don't have cloak of defiance, unfortunately. Prince full stun lock, at least. Are you fucking kidding me? What? I didn't even check what that was. Okay, fine. Alright, that's a good way to start the day. Gloves. Always gloves. Whoa! But, flam on hit. Spicy. Interesting. Curse on hit gloves, though. Man, that's kind of interesting. It's my first good synth implicit, I think, ever on gloves. That's kind of cool. Less mad. Less upsetting. What does valing actually do? Will it just occupy... If I val it, will it occupy a singular implicit slot? Man. I mean, it's definitely worth the risk. Just for the glory, right? I just gotta knock off that Dex or ES and get another curse. I do have to take baby outside after this, though, also. And if they go rare, it honestly doesn't matter. So we'll find out. All right, here we go.
One, two, three. It's fucking... Holy shit! Oh my god! Look at that! I'd like to thank the Academy for fucking the great, the world's greatest offerings of the serpents. Could be the only ones in game that have Flam and Ellie Week. There's not the heal one though. I think I have this. I dare say that. But I think I have this. I'm not putting an RF on purpose. I want to make sure I stay alive. I think I got it actually. Wow. Yep. There we go. Deathless. Okay. That wasn't too bad. God, there's random bosses. What the fuck is this? I have no idea what the fuck's happening here. Oh, fucking Harvest Cat. Well, there's one more memory game I'm just fucked, I think. I have no idea what the fuck the configuration was. I still don't understand. Am I supposed to kill the bosses or am I supposed to kill the center? I assume it's just base race to the middle. Oh, so those are the same beams. Got it. I'm fucked again then, but that's okay. We've learned our lesson. Oh, I've got RF active. Two. One. One. Fuck you, Maven. I survive. Fuck, I did it again. There's two Brian Kings chasing me. Sir, cease and desist. What the fuck is that now? You not launch the goddamn sun at me? Oh, the feared. All right, it's time. It's time. It's time. Mm-hmm. I have so much damage. My god. We got, what, 40 mil damage at least now, it feels like? And, any second now? Any second now? There we go, success. Cool beans. Titanium Lux Proxima. Yep. We are done. That's it, 36 challenges. Easy peasy. One, two. Buckle my shoe. Right, top, right, top, right, top. Oh, actually might be a chance here. Right, top, right, top, right, top. Holy shit! It all went the right way! Oh my god! My mana is spent. Holy fuck! Okay. Oh, I had to get the seed! I had to get the right seed! Well, guys, that's it. Man. That's episode 100 of All for One, the quest for unique completion. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you again for everybody who supports the series through YouTube, Twitch, whether you're liking a video or donating or subbing on Twitch. You know, any way you do it, I appreciate all of it. It all keeps the series going and keeps the gears a-turning. So thank you for 100 episodes, and here's to 100 more. I look forward to seeing you guys on stream, and I hope you guys enjoyed the future videos. As always, I'm Matt Lighty, and have a good day.